Ladies and gentlemen, this episode was sponsored by God Risk Health. You can get affordable health care for your family and yourself from 35 maluti only. And this health care is going to be inclusive of general practitioner consultations, pharmacy medication, maternity cover, and basic dentistry and optometry. So I think it is very, very, very important for you to give them a call. The numbers are over there and on the description below, and also the physical address right there. First floor LNDC, the old one, the old LNDC building. That's why I know where it is. I had to know where it is. Come on. So yeah, it's very cheap, affordable. There are different plans according to how you'd want your healthcare to go. And this is the 8th episode, and as my guest I have a very, very, very funny friend of mine right here. International comedian who's been traveling around Southern Africa. I can honestly say beyond that. And then he's also hosted a couple of awards, a couple or just one. Savannah SA Comic Awards. Utlan correct. He has been on Showmax, TV. He's also a vocalist. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm talking about Masapo.
The Savannah Comics Choice Awards.
There are some
awards where comics used to vote for each other. Well, they've changed, but the previous ones before they did this remodeling of the whole awards. Some other awards where comics they introduced something called the Pan African Award, where it was aimed at giving an award to a prominent or a hardworking comedian outside of the South African spectrum of comedy. That's how I managed to go into it. But now they've changed the whole thing. But yeah, back in the day, that's why in LA, the Comics Choice Awards. So,
bro, hi, no introduce our dear Nogam Hochezangosa. Did you get an award there?
No, I was just nominated.
That's nice.
I get 2016, I got invited to present an award.
Hey.
Yeah, so that's like 2016.
Did you script that?
No. I was unfit everything.
Natural.
And I didn't even think it was going to work. Fair to.
Because
the setup, was an Allegro. I don't know if you've ever been to awards, but there are intervals where come a certain section of that tree. Go replenish your drinks. Just for the production team again. I think they were 8 or 10 hours, I'm not sure, but I was the first act after the first interval. But we're refreshed now, they're waiting to see you now. Who's gonna
focus?
Yes. But they didn't know who after that. But they knew all these awards are represented by different countries. This is when they were building up to the Pan African Award, where they said, you know what, Haribizia different acts from different countries by presenting awards. And the next year, they launched this Pan African Award where now they can actually nominate each other. How do they work?
Who were you nominated with?
I was nominated in 2017. I was nominated in El Salvador. I think it's from Ghana.
Mm-hmm.
Basket Mouth from Nigeria. Hannah. Yeah, it was in Tolima. I don't know the other one, but I think it was David Agla from Ghana also. He's a good friend of mine. Yeah, very sure. Okay. Yeah, I think so.
Basket Mouth again, like.
Yeah. Basket Mouth. In fact, we win twice in a row. But you have to understand, that's the only thing that I had hoped for, that I would have made in a sense, in a panel, a ring. Somebody deserves this.
Okay. Because
after they introduced it, remember, I feel a jump. And then every one of us, but we like group of African comics to really post and say, come on with the management of Savannah, the organizers, how far are we getting?
Yeah.
And I remember it is him on auto blended that he said, I want to go, I want to be the first one ever to win a comic. You know, it's going to be something rare for the country. Yeah. And I'm thinking they want to scale it. I want to push like I said, and whatnot and what you've achieved. But unfortunately, we had to vote for each other.
Okay.
So, how about really 58? It's about different because remember, no one knows who Masapo is. Now, you compete with Kasime, you compete with Basket Mouth, you compete with Alpha. These are prominent comedians that have been really pushing in the African spectrum, her whole. So, because some of them are you talking about, and that monopoly, you know, but you're a favorite, you're a little pizza. And you're a long journey, come on, you're a little manga, you're a felon. They voted for Basket Mouth the first time, and then he also won it again the second year because we were co-hosting Lena on the
2017. You guys should search this clip. Insulting YouTube, Savannah Comics Choice Awards.
No, they should check it out on my channel. Masapo Mpiti,
on your channel.
Just check Masapo Mpiti for the and then you can check all the.
It's an amazing one. And another thing, it was like seeing TV on Showmax.
Yes.
Dude, I don't know, Nigsa. I don't know how I didn't know about that. So, I was actually looking for a comedy show on Showmax. And then all of a sudden you just walk on stage. I'm like, what the hell is going on? Scumba.
Scumba,
Is it because you had met Scumba or it's because of... Because Ilaga, how we introduce our protege, Tumi, Morake.
Yes.
Who did you meet first? How did you get onto that show?
So everything links back to the 2016 moment, Dona.
Oh, is it?
Yes. That 3 minutes changed my whole life. Whoa. Yeah. And I remember, Benjamin, you're given time, hurry. The first 4 hours of the awards in theater, né? It's mostly comedians, and some of them are very judgy. But Mama Toshi, give Mama Sapo, you know, because House Billy Montana feels like we're in Bono stand up on my camera.
Sure.
So I remember getting like backstage, and I was with Mfanana Pule, the head guy, the comedian, the legendary Ronnie Mudimula.
Okay, sure.
And I'm trying to scribble a few things. This is some white guy from UK. Some punk looking type of dude in the gym. So we put him in my mug. I said, okay, you look fresh, you look skinny, you're all the skinny.
Sure.
And then Ronnie said something that I'll never forget ever. And I think I've always, it's a little too to sustain my career as a comedy, a comedian. I'm trying to scribble the one liner because the reason, do a couple of one liners, read your script, present the award, and get off. So the stage manager is there. When the X marks the spot, so the cameras can capture you properly. And when he says, "Gabano suili," and you're nervous. It's a big crowd, but here's the thing: you are in an atmosphere. You're about to write down comedy. Come on, and everyone in here clear for stand up. One, two. They want to sense if you are being fake. Don't copy anyone. Just be you. And I was like, "Yeah, I feel like just be you. Yeah, be you." They want to sense what you are trying to.
Sure.
Then I begin to show up and be really like, "Lagwa." I begin staging, and when I got on. I was literally shaking. I remember my beginning saying, "Asa kabajwe." So I didn't even think that was gonna be funny, bro. And it captured the audience. Kaba galasi so truly the authenticity in which we pronounce our language.
Hey.
And it was like, "Hey." And then I started doing my thing. And kama kamo no, everyone I did, bo I came get I making so many interviews. Even some of the TVs I didn't even know existed, Mzanzi.
Sure.
It's a little more in live, it's a little express. So.
Yeah,
it was. I was the ish on tall and gave me a really good jump. So, fast forward to the Showmax thingy. I'm working in Pretoria 2019. I just finished my postgrad. I get a call. In fact, my manager, Mzanzi, gets a call already. But what Showmax are looking for you? Then she forwards the email. But I'm on Facebook because I was not really easily active. But okay, Shabab was like, this is just too good to be true. And then the same messages are on my Instagram DM. Okay. Then we follow with my manager, and then she's like, So there's but my show to get tripping with Scumba. So they selected about six comedians. I'm Zanzi prominent. Bankile salesman, Mashabela, Scumba. Franz Kalvik, I think of, Abanka, Sia, Bayobanka, Litumi Morake, right? Now, all of the six people had to pick the people that they thought from their hometowns that are the future of stand-up comedy, either in South Africa or in Southern Africa.
I see. Ne? I see.
Tumi is from Tabanchu, okay, in the Free State.
Okay.
It's not known for stand-up comedy. So, but Tumi is like, nah, now I have a very special selection that you go balin to Meleki.
Damn, dog.
But Masapo is like, no, it's a Tabanchu. It's literally like 40, 45 minutes away from my hometown.
Hey,
that's my guy.
Yeah.
Put that boy on, he won't disappoint.
Bro.
Ne? And on it's 2016. This is 2019. Hmm. Yeah. They fly me down to Bloom. Right? Yeah. And I'm being driven far. By a white person. That was the that time when I'm literally trying to get drive me to Tabanchum.
Hey.
And come on, there's all sorts of things I'm eating. They're shooting got you now, they're doing the thing. And so my segment was not shot in Tabanchum. Tabanchum was the main focus at Morake and her hometown and how she grew up. Then I shot in Bloom, where I lived, monkey is going to for the longest time.
Mm-mm.
Yeah,
you're not talking about. Bro, wait, you're not talking about show the
you
comedy.
You make a show, Meg.
You're not talking about the stand-up show.
No. It's this that connected. Remember, after all those episodes were shot, we had a huge closing comedy show.
Wait, I'm going to get tripping with. With Scumba,
yes,
have an episode
there's an
there.
Episode yeah, specifically blind where we shot an episode in Windmill Casino, Khabapala bowling, and
so
then
I watched Yamashabel.
Yes,
where Ayang Habo.
Yeah, Habo. All of them did.
Jane, it's a high.
Yeah, it was like,
you have an episode more.
I'm an episode where to Morake, where it's to me at her hometown. And then she meets me up in Bloemfontein where it's really connecting everything.
You are lying.
Yeah. So it's the whole episode. Then comes the whole performance. Yeah,
no,
just not that I can go, you know.
Ah, come on, it's a run kept to mutual. You know.
So yeah, so we shot it and then by new veto, which banjo at the specific date, shoot that really a hole. It's the people are gonna watch Papa and sure. Then everyone is gonna be keeping on, like they're gonna introduce their own acts, right? And this is how I knew how serious business stand up is, and that Elam for some inspiration. We actually for the build up towards that show, generation training.
Whoa,
yeah,
who train were in?
In fact, believe in your track and ball, or Golabo Manga, they've been there by Yamun because it's an art form that people pay a lot of money for.
By training you.
They're training you in Yamun. They teach you the most thing. The basic holds, you take for granted. Like, the rudiments of how stammer comes to be, Lorena, how do you get a person to laugh? If you pretend you're a mime, and I didn't get it for granted, but all of these things, when they connect, only a performer, they have to come to stage. That's why everybody but to a performer. It's not just to look up, but to enjoy. It's a performance. Everything comes in. The voices, the research, the bit of acting, the how you write your scripting, and all these things.
Sure.
So, but it's a movie. 3 days. Then I was here, fail, and then you do all these weird things. Dog, it was refreshing just to see how serious this thing is.
There was no half level also to
when I'm on. I remember when I was watching. I said, "Harry, you have to eat the bowl." And that was the lesson behind that is the fact you have to understand. Well, before you try to kabala mochemo, this thing you totally work on. It's not just kabala wanapi, and they're so.
I see.
This is the intention. Yeah,
I see.
Then they'll give you the role place like be a mime.
Yeah.
And it was one of the hardest things I've ever done. I'm like, oh, so. There's a lot of things that are going to be
exposure.
It was I honestly wanted to regrebele some sort of like a symposium for Majita Lokale Mona. Not only stand up, but as an art form as a whole. How if you take your stuff so seriously, kapale lileka ho zantse kanzena, just do iphana go ya rehearse and just try to learn more about the art form, you know.
Dude, so ke ne lokale eng fetu.
Nah.
Hi, ako mfema ikutla opile ke fana ka akara. Comedy in the country.
Stand up comedy in the country.
Eh.
Comedy.
Mona comedy, does it?
Uh-huh.
Eh. Kiwa kwa ebuwa kufa yona It's not that they have to be the same as other industries.
Yeah.
Or do they have to be the same?
I'm not playing. There's a friend of mine in our states now, and has been begging me to come through. His name is Long John, but say Biza Len Mormon Jonasi. He's from Zim.
Okay.
We used to travel Len and direct at the international tours Len.
Oh.
He's in Pittsburgh now, and he's doing recently as a level Kevin Hart now. He was at this seminar. That's about the improv, like, and he calls me up, but I'm fit. I know you. You would survive here.
Wait. Before me, improv.
Yeah, he just did improv. Yes.
I
was so proud of him. Yeah, he's really doing
well. I would
watch him and the way we used to write lay and perform. We offer something so different as Africans on the stand-up scene, especially on the biggest stage, second most stage. We have culture and very. And a lot of stories to tell. And then, Mutino is remote.
Okay.
And Americans do not read anything highly American.
Yeah, it's true. So Mutaya how cocka the story.
Yeah.
It's new.
Sure.
And interesting.
Sharp. For instance, I was watching one of the stand ups now. Because we follow all this, where can I learn? Where can I improve? And I remember this one lady being says, oh, you're a comedian. One time I was in Africa and I was riding an elephant. Then I switched off. I was like, ah, here's the thing. There is not a single country in Africa where there is an elephant. Guy, I remember somebody said the same thing, and this is very dumb, but I forgive you with your rectangular head because you might be thinking this thing. Botswana has the largest concentration of elephants in Africa, but they are wild. How on a tamed elephant? You find those things in Thailand. Thailand is not in Africa, but please do not say that on live on podcast. So please do not. So that's the thing. So
there was a place.
Okay, and I'm from Botswana. There is not a single elephant in Palamanda, and they're super huge. Man, these are African wild elephants.
Africa where you with the king, a lion,
they say the most ridiculous things. I've never even seen a tiger myself, so how could see? So basically within that spectrum, how we are comedian makakore. As he's doing this in the States with all the storytelling and whatnot, no one are gonna. But I can tell you, Nagana Habina won a Lesotho. Basotho, ba support anything, but you need to be consistent. Talk about you're not as the best in what you do, but you need to be consistent. There was a talk here, Prophet Wagin, and I took it to heart. He said, sometimes you don't have to be the best in what you do, but you have to be a pleasure to work with. Because the moment when a pina ilungu, so what do you demand? On tall. While it's been a one hit, you spend a lot of time riding on the wave, and then you can follow. No, I've got 15,000 likes with two chicks, BMB, and then you're like, yeah, I'm interested in spanning my cam. So remember, when we started this stand up, we were 10. Bomo Sola, Boma Pena, Boma, all of these people quit on me on the way because they did not understand the dream. And remember, one of the biggest people basically in Lebona Balaban Twister to promote comedy in the country, Kid Lapalab. But he was not a stand up comedian then. In a limo, one, two, three, hey, I'm going to get him in TV.
One, two, three.
Yeah. In a stand up comedian.
Sure.
You know?
Sometimes he would perform live.
He's a theater person.
Sure.
Yeah, he's beautiful and he's really good at that.
Yes.
But he's also funny. These people were doing MC jobs, they were not stand up comedians. All these things. So we had this thing. Kings of Comedy, we used to travel the country, but along the way, niggas get tired. BSB, this is not what we thought it would be.
That's one. We expected more.
It takes a lot of time to start making money in this because my camera was like, oh, look, I'm going to go to the house. So for 4 years, I used to perform for food, booze, and transportation. For 4 years. With my singing and my stand-up, I things will look out. Reality check it. I was like, yeah, man. Because I'll be chilling for my jitane. If I'm about 14, I'm like, hell, man, I'm like, I'm going to BS, what I'm going to test economics. And I'm just there like, yeah, well, like, it's going to do great, but I'm blind. And then you start to feel awkward. And but we are very academic, so I was the only one as a Hanangia school, because I truly believed in this.
Sure.
It only worked out as a kid in a city, and then I started and okay, so actually this was possible, but because I really thought it was going to happen.
So happy over city, are you going to blom?
Are you going to blom foundation?
So it means, so how long am I?
I made no mistake. Blom Fanteng hayena atmosphere anything. Except Pota Pota, They had to get out and come back in. You have to go outside and make it big outside and then come back in. Prince KB was not the biggest thing in Blom Fanteng before he went to Joe's.
You need to get out and then come back in. I see.
So then now when we started doing this thing, after the 2016 something, yeah, I created the atmosphere committee. I come on across niggas do it hanya ni bebatwe. Where's a TikTok in a 30,000 likes and then he quits. Or what a fellow he has made it. And stand up comedy specifically. I'm told.
Do you remember two one an stand up on but pace?
But you don't quite delay. Do you know how much Agari Matana has the passion for this, but he's not there yet? Yes, Scouting has the passion for it, but on a level, and I would do on top. And then when I'm about to transcend from the legs of Facebook because they do funny videos and think it's gonna work on stage, we have a couple
what
of my
can
camera.
You say about consistency, a high from us. No.
Scouting Monopoly he's a hustler, bro. He sells everything. Yeah. Like he does all these things, bro. So you can't take that away from him. But he's I can say he's been a pioneer in because he took one of the biggest risks setting Makamana to host a comedy show every Wednesday. Alemu. Hey man, just that's my 2 cents. So
it was like you work consistency. No, he's Scafting. Oma 69 ka hore brand ba hai. Bulule buti wait ba Scafting.
Brand ba ing?
Ba hai as a comedian.
Really?
Or a comic.
I didn't know this, but hey, get a moose. Scafting sells everything from insurance. Like, I don't know now. Because he's consistent in this ass. Just stand up. No. Okay, he's gonna watch this with Adam Potati Pozo. He can come to my house. He knows where I live. But I'm like, who else? So when I remember when I asked because during that tenure at the awards again, a lot of people thought Trish means by the representation I had. Kabeki and Sims and they thought, they've just been ignorant. No. It's just an upcoming industry, but can we spearhead a hanyan? Can we promote it? Now I can add resources and the time. Because I was studying and also working in blue.
Okay.
And he took it, and I am atakayon. And he came over again. I contacted your mama. I came over. And he did. And he truly, truly did help to bring stand up, baby, something you put in my camera. I think he's one of those. Victory restaurant and you remember those times?
Yeah.
Once a month, never sponsor a king. Victory restaurant before you buy Victory Hall or so. Hallelujah. And we would joke. And it grew. Having a couple of drinks.
That's what I was asking. I had nothing in my mind.
But that's the thing. So, Kinana, Ilaba. Through that tenure, I got to be a mole even chatting Makamu. Give father the baton tone that
take the dog, man. Like, maybe it's like we got up comedy, but I'm a platform for comics, like body actor, movie industry is weak because we don't have the platforms for people to produce.
Yes.
Financially. But in stand-up comedy, it's a little bit more liquid than with a movie or comedy. Stand-up wins in the dipani, in the show, in the clubs. What do you think we need, dog, to push the industry?
Like any other art form, Makayamo, I choose. It's like a platform and consistency, ne? That's one. Two, we need willing souls who are passionate about what they want to do, right?
Mm.
And then we also need people to invest in this art.
I invest in it. Like you're saying, training in the
day. Well, we have one of the best instrument players, some kalapeng kamana for but a guitarist too, but a bati babangata badly from saxophones to piano to
anything. True.
And we don't even have a music school. It's a bonsa how passionate are we at Yaron?
We do have two names, and I want to write them down on the description below because I think it's very important. Actually, we have three.
Music schools.
Okay, let me not say school, ne?
Eh.
We have people who are offering music classes.
Okay.
Get your roll.
All right. Uh-huh. Oh, that's cute.
Hi, kile bala mabitso. Go bona sekentse je. Wa pala base. Mlangeni. Mlangeni has some classes.
Oh, yeah.
Peter. Classes ile. Peter someone. Peter mutswega gire Peter.
I'll pretend I know those people, but it's fine, yes.
Ah, someone mutswega Peter. Peter Mahase.
Oh, yeah, I know my Peter. Yes.
Yeah,
he has a very funny head, but yes, Peter Jamal.
Okay. and then there's a friend of mine.
I'm going to school. I don't know. I guess I feel like my mahouts baga by training katara wana baga baya katse. But I think it's the school. What? Yes, but mahouts katara kamo. But how na school osere gansi in depth from music theory to all these things. Yeah. But it's interesting. One thing I'm proud of from kamo because like you mupoza or na kerechokang. Bati himbo mati, bati himbo mahubedi, and they're doing it. Bati himbo diapala panza baata. And they're also upcoming acts on all those shows.
Where's Mokotati?
Mokotati on Saya, but you know, says a Salamoy.
Eh?
I don't know, Mokotati is a Salamoy. Salamaya, I will and the Labu German Simon Moy. Yeah, that guy. So, no, that's a real name, by the way. So, yeah, I was Panamon. So, most of the time, you're hollow situation to sing and because of that.
Sure. So here's the thing, Nick. I'll say the Salamoy. As I want to freeze. Kure is one of the first people to take comedy to radio and actually host a comedy theme.
Yeah. Show, yeah. That inspired exactly. me a lot. Yes, that was amazing. Yes.
Right?
Yes.
So, Kere, Eskaba, and Mutegan Shorte is not on radio for comedy as such. He's actually a radio host.
So
what if Mokotazi Elena will follow those footsteps and what do you think about it?
He's still, remember, I can't do every gig that I give. So I'll throw some to Lotoana. Then get like Mokotazi, I go get this exposure. Go to Nahojuan just to MC something in China. I got in a TV situation. But they have business outside of this thing. I think Hannah at Larenzi was the first time I saw him in a suit, so that was really cool. What's Captain Jim? Is that why I was on a go look? Matia recently came from Botswana. I have this connect, please. Just to get the feel. I'm trying to make you know how it is because the international scene is only the local scene.
Sure.
Because I'm too many painful. Ask about I'm going to kill that thing. Those are my people.
Sure. You go back to say, Buddhist.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Kya namusha.
Mumu na mu.
Mumu na mu. Whatever. DJ Mo. There are two things I want to. How chowalo? And if you want to know the similarity to your situation.
Sure.
There are people who are resident DJs.
Yes.
Obviously.
Yeah.
But it's about to la. Latlabunda. By the way, we're shooting at Cafe Watt. Why did I mention this in the two past episodes? We're shooting at Cafe Watt, né? So Cafe Watt, né? Ki resident DJ Mohlala. I sure. know that these guys have a crowd.
Yes.
Bana le batho batlamo. So ki baqetile.
Eh.
And then when I have to move and umbititse clubunye ngoka umbititse to another event. Yeah. But to actually cross over, it's a problem.
Yes.
Two, kidana most of our DJs as well, but krimmelitswela lesotho. Hence, okay. you don't see them crossing over.
But krimmelitswela lesotho.
Na mutiki batlanga mo bitse ka lebitso mareng ha ona small. So do you think it's the same thing? Ka di comedian tse moja hai mo.
Hey.
Because kidana we're just saying okay, na comedian tse moja. But how can I blow me to Mochat? Capital Macac, and I'm a chatter, but I'm a cock.
All right. Get a much like away, because it's about when I have a lunyan and Shelaba and Baita. Let me get done about it. Why, as an artist, sometimes you either you reinvent yourself, you're blending with the type, with the times, or you elevate, or you do all three. Anton, or you find your own stage, however, monarchy, or get away, no matter what. And it wins.
Yeah.
On tall.
And he wasn't before.
I understand what I mean. It's his thing. And he wins Kayon.
Sure.
And I don't think anybody can do it the way he does. Because understand. Like my copy, but yes, like yeah. And then comes to you. No, let's go DJs and what, ne? And there's times that you move work and everybody black motion is I want to let me keep on introducing kibono ngaba pala di ginding pala di percussion guys and you kept on tall.
Sure.
That in itself it says you are blending in with the time and about la hotla to a certain level and
sure.
keep up with the trends, right? Yeah. So what labore, here's where our art form is congruent. Just like you, half mana gigile sebo Tanzania. Lina gile kombina gifu mana gigi in Zambia kapa Zimbabwe. We literally have between 5 to 7 seconds to read. Wakena watana batu njwe amba.
Like the moment ukulala staging.
You do not have a lot of time. Hake kwele staging. Hake kwele kere yo. Kena nama sapo shelo. Hujo amba feto. I'm not reading. I'm reading the room. Give honor, give a fimba to banana, give a banana, give a papa, what chakra? I want to see you now. Who has that vibe? Give a fimba, give a mama, at least to dinner who does not want to be disturbed. Give a banana, my focal point, give a banana, another one. I listen to what I have to say. Get what I'm
bro.
It's the same thing with DJ.
Scam puts a blom with someone now. How work a stage? Blomo!
Blom funding.
I don't know what I want.
You know, give some but I dog like civic theater was amazing, eh?
Hele, so kya uchawala mshana ikena puzunye. There was a time that you stopped. Ne? Awaning, wapula we had a conversation mwene
nzegu
fan twice.
Sure.
Hey, tada, utaweza watuna nzegu uriza.
Yeah.
But I want to know, hore, na, what are you doing? Kana kwe no mo stopiling, kama baka no stopile gaon. Horebe, when you come back, because that was, I think Civic was the first gig after that kind
after
of like
while,
break
yes,
in
yes,
that
yes,
you had
yes.
to take.
Yeah. In fact, last year was one of the busiest years of my career in a while.
Because
I did everything from Afriski.
How about people since COVID?
No. Yeah, I've last year when I was busy, because last year when I've done Zimbabwe, same thing, Kaya Zambia, Kaya Botswana. And then I did a lot of corporate Macam. But it's
You've done South Africa. Lesotho.
Yes.
Sharp. Have you done Swaziland?
I've done Swaziland.
Have you done Zimbabwe?
I've done Zimbabwe 3 times in in a row. Yes, I'm doing it this year, fourth. Yes,
really.
Yes, the Kwantutu Comedy Festival. Yeah.
Shit. Uh-huh. Have you done Zambia?
I've done Zambia. This was the first time last year. The LOL Comedy Festival in Lusaka. Yeah.
Botswana.
I've done. I think about 7 times. Yeah.
Namibia.
I haven't been yet. I would love to do. Namibia, I wanna do.
Ghana.
Yeah, I wanna do Ghana. I wanna do Nigeria. And I've been trying to ask Basket Mouth to put me on, and he was like, "It's just like when I do comedian, I get last time I do contact. Because I think
understand.
That other time, when he lost a family member, so it was not the right time.
But he
brings back a lot of comedians. So, but it's something very workable. Some of these things, I just need to invest in it. And just check out the scenes. Yeah,
exactly.
You don't always have to always a shell. That's just one of the things I think we have a problem with. We spoke about it. The thing is, I don't put out now, like a stop. Then COVID, and remember, we still had that aftertaste of COVID. So, during COVID, I got a job. I expanded an issue in Bethlehem. Bethlehem is such remote, it's not easy to travel anywhere in Hyena Comedy Sea. So, we used to take comedy shows to Clarence and then. Once in a while, but twice a year, and what? But I was a full time. I was an assistant coordinator, so I was always busy, even on weekends. So it's not that. Get a high once a year. So I finally get like a high. Then I get away, like I need to come back. Then I came home. I collect because I was involved in a car accident then, so I need to take a shower.
Come on.
Yeah. So half a last year, I got bam. I was like, you've got this type of people in your contacts. Everything for me is about timing. But then I left. Did Afriski as an entertainer for that 3 months. Then come around, but it's just civic theater. Civic theater was amazing. Dog and dog. Little salesman.
That was the first time I think he has changed positive, like he's I don't want to say improved, like on Aliswak, but from where he was already at to that performance, exactly. Yeah, Blom, that was
he's spectacular. And I remember Tona Mana, but like the matriarchs of stand-up comedy will impopo when I love Mashabel.
What are we doing wrong as comedians Alisoto? In terms of presentation,
to imitate it, that will never put you anywhere. And three, you're only as good as your last joke by your last transaction. In terms of Laura, how about we send to an improvised joke? So rehearse your stuff, write, get ideas. Tell it to somebody who comes over. How would this? Luana said, "Yeah, hello, weekend morning." Basically, I go. So fuck him as well. The tempo is not matching. Understand? So you understand?
No,
so
I don't think it's the how I'm trying to so Maserunyane, bro, and we have to admit comedy arena is in Masero.
Sure.
This is where we are. And really drop thing is actually even smaller.
Yes, sir.
So when someone goes on stage and repeats a joke.
Hey, shmanna.
I will not like you. I want to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5. This joke is the same. Hi, chinchala, I say.
Yeah.
I want to talk to us.
Don't stress me for that. I want to give you a job from my kaya. This is one place when I have to come perform at home. I have to rewrite my stuff. Keep on going. I get to
like
those golden ones. I want to sell just to break the ice so that I can just push my new material because it's difficult. You're not really confident how to launch a new joke. Remember, you don't know how they're going to go. So that's the biggest stress I've come to. Is this really going to fly? Because it was funny in Joburg. Is it going to be funny here? That's one. Two, I've also got flick for that. But like, Masapo repeats jokes, right? And I'll tell them, Babo need a clip. Did you see where I was? If I have a set, because there are different crowds. I have a show in Mexico that this joke, I have a comic stress, I have a civic theater, doing this. It's because I'm introducing these things as my child to new crowd.
Sure.
But if you came to the show, take it host and locally, but say how finyan it's anzaka on live stuff, what about no. Yeah. I we push on, you know.
Yeah.
But when I'm gonna let that painful thing, and then so now, so can't you know about what they get the gatekeeper and to say thing. Yeah, but I after taste their resident DJs to Mutasa and I got to Lebe, see
that. Yeah,
sitting at all, you know.
How we got put a lot to him, Shan.
Ah, I don't bring me to the show. Yes.
Just to give perspective, Masapo was working at Afriski. Then there's an accident close by. Then he helps out. And then all of a sudden on radio, now the radio calls you, ask you what the hell is happening. I just want to know, frustration, how you. Are you frustrated at the radio station? Are you frustrated at Mutina Aonowa Mutusa? Who now then comes back and says, Mutina Mutudi Zinalanza want to search?
Maga's chilled, bruh. But I was not home. Home isn't like a clue.
But don't say Maseo.
Negle Maseo. I remember this vividly. Negle Mutus, the bass guitarist. He's a very close friend of mine. Yeah. Like, oh, mono made a yellow bone as a young Dumasa. But everybody, G flatted opinion in a chin in video, but I'm a tematal run wrong. Who is she? So, Ginale, and I'm too using for talk. We're just reminiscing about the good old times and the reds and 2018. I am like Shoji group. Yeah, one of 42 messages. Yeah. 120. Now Gabona was different people. I get the bula. It's audio and then manteca class. Given the Gabona, so it's off the bula because Kimota Mahan Lemaji. So I'm just reading me like it. Since when I want to see again. I start opening this stuff. These chicks and all my friends and my lads. I shouldn't. I was saying, can I put you to my master? And at a perlambeta like a PCI in Ufitia Mono. I feel like I'm going to train you on a leisure and take a book. This is 8 days later after the winter fest, yeah, Afriski. Eight days later from the accident.
And also with that accident.
But once about my daughter was a nice gitala. I'm told. And I had to make it to a TVL.
Sure, exactly.
I took a gazon up the Giamu. I took a cab actually that night. I am afraid. So they say, because they were still by TVL. It's not that far. It's Carlton Center. I went.
Yeah.
So if my receptionist is going to do put like and sing this halal heads, I don't know, I'm not again. Cause I'm not going to say, and I still dressed this the way back in the guilty accident. I'm going
to get nine.
Put me on right now so I can tell this witch who renounce her. Then I hope these people have mandates and stuff. This is tabloid tapos. Then I knew, oh man. You know, take a breather. Yeah, hi. Went home, and then kabal letters in the morning. I found a story to three different people, including the station coordinators. How fail? But she commands you to let Santa Tesla know what we are about.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So they did. In fact, I keep whatever Facebook or transport on so because people are already commenting. I decided to put all the photos here. Bon mele bon dad. It's in Fanana, bro. One of the most dangerous curves in Afriski just after Feta Augsbo. There is no way I can get through a balaka on a mo. And I'm not that fed to work on a Kenya Betrika report. Let alone Jack.
Sure.
Yeah, tada.
Hey, now
here's now you turned in. These are five people, bro. There's one who has broken ribs. There's a kid telling me the 8 molala.
Sure.
Motor and Wallet is a salamoying. Get out of the city who boo, and I get honor again. Motor, I'll swag. How was Haramon Upanye twice for no, or once for yes, because everything was broken. Oh, gussies. Would you marry the Rabutibaquana?
I'm
not what is so on a hole. Yeah, you carry him on a
She says
on radio, she's the one. And she says, I swing spitlele. Kakule. And it's Rona. She says, it's us. It was not us in the company we're mining. Because our car did not have the capacity to take about 5.
Okay.
Kachuzo, I guess, Chabasene Siakai, Selenkwan to that position. Banga about basing heavily injured. Plus about 3. But Banku get different company, not us. She said, Kirona. If you visit Rilemus, it's in Gavsarapaga. Which is just crazy because you give a report now to a guy and then the packer will be a guy. It's a company car has your own. Anyway, Sigita Yile has Salamoyan Rabu and Negabiata was like a Facebook. Yavasa went matting. Yeah, sharp. This was okay. I mean, this is people. Kadi Yong was in Hassan Zabua, Serilla Babid. They call me up.
Okay.
They boom momentum.
Conference college.
Yeah, conference college type of thing. Says I'm on air now. I give them my story. Because it's leaking acid. It was hella. Now she was the one lying down. Because the car was facing upside down. So it's important because they are spitting the passport. Mind you, but it's not a fixed mobile. Bangile body lotion, body kama bonyu kuse na kamu nchale zez haso kito wana watu wapi. And then yeah, she lost her. Oh, good phone. I was like, "Hi, sense. I don't know how to do my gizzle." Yaba. I'm sorry, you. If you look at the pictures I just posted in the door, Gawe, and Amangamo, you'll realize the lady at the moment, famous for saying, because Nelson had the bandage, you know, like a towel.
Okay.
She was using my phone. I gave her the bags because I thought, when someone was trying to go fair. Amangamo, we did all we could. How could you feel like you're going to go to the So this is the thing, my brother, right? This little hey.
The thing.
Emma Hanya Nemusha. That alone that you're okay. Kile kanga battery say. So that's the thing. I gave my story. She's like, hey, but okay, fine. Osa super ntse siyo. Ngwaneno na sele modi 480, it was an estimation. Oh, hakanyetso. I don't know. Hey, I'm on. Se ke tine ile jwala. O no hakanyetse ke re. A buti nna sa go ba di gopona mpa fela tsa madi ka ngong le nthwa ke re. This is something I heard from the EMC about the guy who was helped all go. Because now was just merely translating and just to help because motho ndi Africans.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I could speak the language so ke motse ke re no motho na thusa mo ke le go wa letswa ka Afriski so ke re. Ke motho sa translate all these things. So ke nna ntse go no. The ribs di want what ke re. Na go tlile but I was just furnishing the information I just heard. I got a lot of nonsense, bro. Then I told the girl, I think you're one of the most ungrateful people ever.
On radio.
Unfortunately, radio does not fly very well. I wish I did not. I felt a piece of regret, like I should have just passed on.
Dude.
But there was a kid, bro. And how do you
sure.
And the last thing I can... if I'm going to steal something from your car, and I tell you now, I'm going to take your freaking laptop, your wallet, and your phone. I get a battery. TV is a battery. The telephone can just shule. I'm fine. We are in electricity era now and DSTV. So, but anyway, it dragged along for like a week on Facebook, and we released a statement that we had potential sponsors or not. But then the China, the lady, and then the family of the lady, my inbox.
Okay.
Then she deleted every single social media account and Leona. I never found it anyway. You know, Sasa Fumane.
No, yeah.
You're not allowed to interview. I'm Africa money, but I'm not going to be able to do it. You have a social responsibility to verify your facts before you put my name out there.
Sure.
Like it's definitely Afriski money. It's like I tell you, like how le has a bono mo. It's like I tell you, like I'm. You know. So. I'm not a man. I'm holding a little bit. You know, I'm a we were not as a house because I was really mad.
Masapo Moshana, thank you so much for coming through, man.
And I wanted to tell your viewers this. How na DJ Masiro gets when you saw a banana who fit a pillum?
Sharp fit.
And it's quite, you need to fix that. Are you with all a man again, Ted? Now we'll be zented. Go away. Who do you call? You're not going to feel until you for seizing.
I thought you were going to be a little bit.
He knows how to speak English as a DJ. Even this one's like, no, you need to call. Try.
Hey.
We have this little gay tendencies, you know, sometimes, and I was like, hey.
We're going to Zambia soon.
It's Zambia. I just spent 2 months in Botswana now. Then I'm planning on going to Mzanzi, and then I'm going to do Zim later this year. So I'm hoping to see Rona during the course of this year.
But now, what were Rona the comedian that I'm more rich in when I got to wear them?
Okay. You don't have to don't get mad.
Sharp.
Yeah.
Sharp.
The number one reason why I managed to cross over is because I can also tell jokes in English. And for you to be funny in English, you need to think in English. You can't say those things in Zambia. You need to. That's the international norm. Yeah, any Eastern country.
So what I'm out kalaka mindset wa English.
Not really mindset.
Can you develop it? Half kore una le motho ya tsang comedia so so e bene ngo satla me ho chincha.
Joloka ha o bana the music industry ya rona se le jwang hona je because we have a sound bo omali ba yentse bo mambo mambo vector bo ntate ke tsepiki thata and stuff.
Yeah.
You give it time and then you build on. Like that again as ka swa if you remember. Then I had to transcend for local Ubarach. Was quite a smart. Because I couldn't go to other different districts. Concurrently, and my voice, the people are really confused. Are we straight? Are we gay? Are we what not? So I had to, what did the pull-up had to mentor me into? When was solo or him? And I decided to like, in a way I can transcend my joke from Sesotho to English or from English to Ntu. But it takes time. But if you really want to get out of this country or perform somewhere else,
that's true.
As a stand-up comedian, so why so? Because if I want to do the improv right now, I need to learn how to perform in English. So Stacey has a culture, but it's a world platform.
That's where the money is,
and that's where standards fly over. So if I'm looking for Netflix,
Happy, how do we even write that the subtitle?
Where's the ports? She was like, I find the ports that did not find. Remember,
not
if you read the subtitles,
it
was the first time you wanted the subtitles. Brackets. Even the people, the whole team could not figure out.
Because
the guy on the Showmax thing, there was a Xhosa guy who had a very long joke as Xhosa.
Okay.
They actually had to call him Balum Moza or Rena. And then I gave my little short snippet before that episode.
Okay.
Like I naturally do.
Yeah.
And, since this is the literal but button,
really more who will learn. I will be like saying they're on it.
And the language,
bread.
Scangola marap or marap when my language is shoelaces in Nagi Masapo. Don't call me that.
In closing, Fanak, the first time I saw you, So the first time
you would know,
I saw. Opala mastaba.
Mastaba.
Pulling.
People get really pissed off when I say that because I'm kidding, but yeah, I'm one of my staff.
She's like, no, you look up and I'm like, okay, cool, so you feel it.
Away.
So like, what am I going to do? Why was I going to talk about the high? Lanet. I know, okay, Masapo. Okay, but I'm going to talk about man. I know, it's the same Masapo.
Sure.
As you know, people know you as Masapo.
Ha, sure.
So I'm like, okay, cool, let's go meet Masapo. Moshana. In a house, I am more. Moshana, what's our Masapo?
Even your mother, if you remember that little
Nikala Nikikal, who bonamo to Amo Sesanic Awenale Fats he. I'm saying this to say,
and I'm not laughing,
I'm loving the weight you have gained, Mushan. It shows how things have changed.
It's fine.
It's unfair.
How funny, dog.
I'm appreciating your life now. So we're closing it, Skabua.
I'm going to move.
Skabua, we're closing it.
I'm just saying. But the way you gain money is from wherever Reno you gain your weight. I get not going to say, if you know what I mean, you know what I mean. But I know, I remember your look when you survive a TB and some other disease at a go.
Yeah.
I guess I'm a damn fan. And people don't know. You know, my real name gets help, right?
Yeah.
But I stopped using the real name because
oh, I don't know too.
Put me something else. That specific one. That's a very important tool. I'm like, nah. Hey, how indeed.
Guys, thank you so much for tuning in.
Yeah, man.
This is the Allegro Africa Podcast.
Yeah.
This is Tepo Masapo Mpiti.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really here.
On all social media platforms. Masapo Mpiti.
Yeah, man. Thank you for coming through. Thank you for delivering great work in different countries and representing this country well. How it's a role you're inspiring, but how I'm banya hamin. So
I love
good.
The way you pronounce through. When I let say ganyan, and I let that crisp in. I love the way you're going through.
I'm like, I guess
I not ganyan. That you let say galaya do mela. So thank you so much.
Till next time, peace.